Facebook hopes its brand new tool could help save lives by preventing suicides. The social media giant announced it will start using artificial intelligence to help identify when someone is expressing thoughts about suicide on Facebook. The program will use pattern recognition to identify possible signals of suicidal behavior, like if someone is being asked repeatedly if they are okay in the comment section. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg says in the last month alone, these AI tools have helped us connect with first responders quickly, more than 100 times. He believes it's a positive use of the technology. Zuckerberg also says as artificial intelligence continues to progress, it will be able to understand more subtle nuances of language, making it capable of identifying issues beyond suicide, including bullying and hate. Matt Uris for CBS.